bit of a problem, Walter. Colonel Marshall cannot accompany us. I have strict orders from President Galbraith. But our staff is overworked, sir. The President prefers sparing them any added aggravation.
I apologize, Colonel Marshall.
Let's go, Sheridan. Operations are about to be launched.